Hi, I'm Pranckster, and I am feeling very awkward talking to nobody. So I guess we're just gonna jump in. Sorry if this sucks. I don't think there's any way he leaves with anything but the Landorus. Maybe the Hariyama, because it also gets fake out. Really wasn't expecting the Reuniclus, because I have Bisharp and a Fortress, but if he has a Fire-type move or one physical with Fire Punch. Yep, there's the Landorus. Does he even get Fire Punch? I don't know. Mega Ball fake out. Can switch into Dusclops. I do not care. I just want to get off my Mega Evolution. Sitting, waiting. Boom, boom. Oh yeah, link for this song is gonna be in the description below, I guess. Okay, he goes into Hariyama. This thing I one-shot with a low kick. No problem. Oh wait, no. My attack dropped. Almost blew it. Okay, he's either gonna fake out or knock off. I have the Culber on here, so I can switch into one knockoff. Okay, it goes on to Lando. It's no biggie. I'll just click Ice Beam. Spec'd out to survive any one hit from his team. Unless he brings something weird. Oh, with this thing, it's spec'd out to live any one hit. He has a Keldeo on his draft, too. When I told him flat out, it walls his Keldeo. That did 11%. I'm just gonna go ahead and calc this over here. Might be AV. Not... Or he has thick fat. It's either AV or he has thick fat. Let's see. Just go blank for now. Jellicent. Going blank because I have no special attack investment. Don't you just love delays? Okay, so... 52... Yeah, he's either thick fat or has an assault vest. So I gotta see how much is psychic real quick. Oh, if he's AV. Oh yeah, that's AV. AV max special defense, no HP. I can stay in and take one knockoff because of my Culber Berry. Ooh, it's a crit. Crit for crit! Okay, do I think I can sit here and just recover up? Let's go 252. Draw a knockoff. It's probably Adamant. Cannot recover stone. Yep. I really only brought this thing to deal with Keldeo. So if I want, I could switch out pretty safely. He did bring Tangrowth, which this thing is spec'd out to just wall. Or not spec'd out, but its moveset is made to just wall. So I am fine with taking a knockoff with this. It's also got Overcoat, in case he had Sleep Powder on it, then I could Toxic, and then if he goes Leech Seed, I'd just Rapid Spin them away constantly. Oh, would have been great, but he doesn't have Tangrowth this week. You know what? Here's his roster. Right now, I'm just going to post it up. Here it is. Look at it. Okay. Pull it down. Great. while we're at it, yeah, let's put mine up too. Let's throw it up real quick. Yeah, look at that. Pretty balanced. I can flat out lose to a Scarf Talon plan though. Here's the knockoff. Do not care. He does not seem to have a way to get rid of rocks. Okay, got my rocks up. His only possible setter would be Landorus. I'm gonna just Toxic in case he tries to do a switch, predicting me to switch to preserve this thing. I don't need it anymore. Got rocks up, he doesn't seem to have a spinner. I'm upset. But a Subtangrowth. And before someone says Subtangrowth, that and the playtesting I did, this thing could not touch it. Just throwing that out there, randomly. Ice Punch. He was expecting a switch. That's great. Free toxic damage. Now I'm gonna Volt Switch. In case he feels like I might switch again. The ultimate goal here is to get into Gliscor, set up an agility, and then set up a sword stance. Because then I just sweep with it. The only thing on his team that might stand up to it because his Weezing isn't here is the Dusclops. I'd have to get over that if it comes in. Even Weezing, it was a two-hit KO with Acrobatics if I get knocked off. There's the Fire Punch. I do not mind. Let's go. Is there any reason to fake out? I got Medicham. Wall Breaker. It's very close to what I have. Reason to not go for Ice Punch. But he could have Bullet Punch. He could have Bullet Punch. Let's go Fake Out then. Just in case of Bullet Punch. It's Fire Punch, Ice Punch, Knock Off. Yeah, Bullet Punch, Mach Punch. Probably Bullet Punch if he picked a priority move because of Mega Medicham, a Gliscor. But then again, Bisharp's a thing. More than likely a close combat. I blew it. Okay, my answer to this is switch out into Lumberry Bisharp. Because it has Taunt. I teched Taunt onto this Bisharp. Ooh. Hey, that's pretty solid. Taunt. And now is the time to go out into Kyla. No, it really wasn't. I thought about that as soon as I clicked it. It's like, well, Landorus. Okay, Landorus. I don't know what you want to do to me. Hmm. we've seen from this thing. I think he just keeps switching it out on me. So far, anyway. Let's see. Yeah, he brought it in once. Twice, and all he did was switch it, so I am not aware of its set. Landorus, not that Landorus, the one that... Come on. Oh, maybe it is that Landorus. Okay. Didn't realize it had that much of a special attack. We're going out in this night. Stealth Rock. Switch Kyland onto this because it's running a skill swap. Which is pretty solid for my against Gliscor. If I can get a burn on it, I can stall it out. Unless he's running Toxic, but we've seen Pain Split, Skill Swap, probably Nightshade, and Will-O-Wisp because my team is so physical. Got the burn. Forgot about that. I actually had this thing specced out to possibly outspeed this. Or outslow it, but if he's got Trick Room. So Trick Room, Skill Swap, Pain Split. I believe he's definitely gonna go for Pain Split. Gonna have to let him. Oh, Willow. If he skill swaps this thing, that's a problem too, because I have water absorb because Keldeo. Get some Spidef drop. That sounds like a good idea. Okay, that was the most threatening thing to my team, gone. Entei is now the biggest threat. Hey, right on time, Entei. Okay, let's go Bisharp. Pursuit Trap has the same attack as I do. Entei. It's gonna knock me out. Oh, that would be so weird. Not gonna risk it, we're going Sucker Punch. If he's running sub, he got me good. Sorry, bro, didn't mean for... But the crit might not have mattered because I do 76 on high roll. It probably mattered, but... I really hope my voice isn't being drowned out by the music. I'd be bummed if it is because I'm recording both at the same time. Relax, Cloud. Singing is a problem if I didn't have some motion. It's either Scarf or Specs. Okay, we see no damage lost. I think I can sweep up with a pinstripe now. Let's just click crunch and win. Actually, the Reuniqueless might be fat. That Reuniqueless could still win him the game. I gotta stay in a crunch. Oh my goodness, that does nothing. Got a standing crunch. I'll just let this go down. If he knocks me out, I'll probably be okay to go out into Gliscor. Maybe. Oh. Let's go into my special wall. Trick room. Man, this man is all about the tricks. Shadow Ball, he might actually be able to beat me out. Or if he gets a Spadaff or a crit. Now it looks like he's... Depending on roll, I might lose a Sniped here. I don't lose Sniped. Okay, that's great. I'm gonna sack off Pinstripe because it's dead on re-entry anyway. Another kill for Landorus. Okay, gotta calc out some things here. Let's go Gliscor. Physically defensive is closer to what I have. Uniqueless. Psychic does a butt ton. Okay, Earthquake is a two-hit KO from this range. So this is definitely the play to make. Right? Unless he's got HP ice. No reason to set up, just gotta get off damage. If he goes for recover this turn, then I'm gonna have to SD. Yeah, that's how it's gonna go. If he decides to recover, I SD. He has Shadow Ball, Trick Room, probably Psychic. Okay, he went... that. I'm gonna switch on to Sniped. Okay, he doesn't have ice. That's good. Gonna stall out another turn of Trick Room. Ooh, solid. Shadow Ball does 43 to 51%. So it's a 2-hit KO. Psychic. Double crit. Was it? Was it double crit? No, it was crit and spit after all. And that should be game. Well, thanks for watching. That was a much closer match than I expected. I thought I'd win maybe with two or three mons left if you played the balance like you did. I don't have a sign-off, just like I don't have an opening, so... I'm just gonna put the end slate here now.